of those games. Well, there's a lightness that Spooner brings to the game in the line. So for a young player like Philly, it's so good to have her on her line.
Poulin's shot, she scores. Marie-Philip Poulin gets the go-ahead goal. Canada is up 2-1.
I'm not sure if that angle was cut down by Kaysala, but we all know that it doesn't matter how much room is there. Poulin can find it if she has enough time and space, and that's a number 29. Come towards you, draw them over, just open it up. It's got to be quick, tight.
Billier drops that back for Ambrose. Poulin with time, she scores. Captain Canada is on the board.
You can see the smile for Poulin right there. You knew she wanted one. You could sense it in the game against Switzerland that she wasn't overly pleased, and she finishes on the power play.
Akani Hasoyamada with a break. Jenner on the back check. Now Marie-Philip Poulin all alone. Poulin, forehand, she scores. Marie-Philip Poulin. Her second of the game.
Beautiful play by Poulin, but
she'll get tripped up. Now Potomac to Fast. Out, backhand, she scores. Marie-Philip Poulin.
Well, we said it was going to happen. She's been all around it. Nine shots on goal in quarterfinal action. Then again today, just finding her lane. Natalie Spooner, who always had a smile on her face, as you see Eldridge with one right there.
Jenner looking for the wraparound. Puck is loose. Potomac shoving through. She will score. Sarah Potomac in the crease. Here comes some rough stuff.
I have a feeling this line may stay together. Genzie is certainly see that Potomac has a nose for the net. Brianne Jenner loves the wraparound, and she has time to move that puck.